An American Eskimo dog was the first dog known to walk a tightrope. True. Stout's pal Pierre was the very first dog ever to walk a tightrope. He was an American Eskimo dog who worked with the Barnum & Bailey Circus at the time. Wire walking, performing with clowns, and weaving in and out of horse hooves were all part of the show. While this individual was a talent of his own, today a lot of American Eskimo dogs are still known for the wide variety of tricks they can perform.